Fun thing, of course, our state police are doing it all the time. They're out on the roadways looking for slide-offs and drivers who might need a little assistance.
Yeah, we thank them a lot. We do have State Trooper now, Michael Chavez, live on the phone to tell us a little bit more about the conditions up in Turner. Good morning, Trooper Chavez. How's it looking over there?
Good morning, everybody. The roads actually aren't that bad right now, although snow's starting to come down at a pretty good pace comparative to about an hour ago.
Have you seen any problems yet, or is it a little too early, do you think? Obviously, we're a little ahead of the morning commute.
We are ahead of the morning commute, you're right. The highway crew has been really diligent about their efforts to clear the snow. Route 4 right now is down to the pavement in the travel portion of the roads. The back roads are a little greasy, and of course we're recommending that everybody use caution today as the snow's going to increase as the day progresses.
Any specific safety tips other than drive slow, of course, you know, the norm?
Absolutely. You know, I'm not telling anybody anything they don't already know, but go slow. If you have to be somewhere today, make sure you leave extra early. Make sure that you give plenty of space between the car in front of you. And make sure you increase your stopping distance at intersections. And give yourself a little bit extra time when you're coming out in the intersection so that you don't get hit by another car that's not able to slow down in time to stop while you're coming out.
Trooper Chavez, do you notice, though, you know, if this storm was the first of the season, it might have been a little bit different. You think by now people are sort of getting a little used to the winter driving?
I'd like to think so. The last snowstorm we had, people were prepared for it. They were well informed about the amount of snow, the type of snow, and they used caution when they were driving. So that was really good to see.
All right. Excellent. Well, yeah, thank you so much for all that you do, Trooper Chavez, and be safe on the roads there.
Yeah, be careful.
Thank you. You guys do too.
All right. Thanks so much.
Take care now.